The first family is in town, but it's not the one you're thinking of. This family is the first to arrive at the new West County Ronald McDonald House. Fox 2's Paul Shankman has more details.
This is the brand new Ronald McDonald House on the campus of St. John's in Creve Coeur, so new they're still hanging the blinds. And Caitlyn Mullen and Randy Fields are the first of four families to arrive. Their 8-week-old daughter, Cambry, was born prematurely, weighing only 15 ounces.
It's going to be more like home, having a home here instead of being in a hospital setting all the time or having to commute and be worried all the time.
We live 3 hours away, so we couldn't even stand being up there, so we don't even like leaving for an hour, so it's nice being close.
And along with being close to their daughter, the experience will allow them to become close to people who have daughters just like theirs.
The families tell us repeatedly the thing they love about the Ronald McDonald House is the community. They meet other families that are going through the exact same thing that they're going through. Many of our families make lifelong friends here at the Ronald McDonald House and keep up with each other as their children grow.
To the right. There you go.
Staying in a brand new Ronald McDonald House has its advantages, but this one has a bonus. Volunteer Lynn Fries, whose son David plays third base for the Cardinals.
He has come out to visit down at the West Pine House a couple times, so back in December and January, yes, and he'll do it again.
The Ronald McDonald Houses of St. Louis have helped 30,000 families since the first was built in 1981, making big differences in the lives of so many little kids. In Creve Coeur, Paul Shankman, Fox 2 News.
The West County Ronald McDonald House can house up to 20 families at a time who are asked only for a $5 a day donation in exchange for a place to stay.